Rahman Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most kind. Today we are going to discuss osteoporosis. Now, what is osteoporosis? Osteo is Latin for bone and porosis means porous or full of holes. Osteoporosis means bones that are full of holes. Normal bones on the left side and osteoporotic bone on the right side. By definition, osteoporosis is defined as a disease characterized by low bone mass and microarchitectural deterioration of bone tissue, leading to enhanced bone fragility and a consequent increase in fracture risk. Usually, hip fracture due to osteoporosis, there is fracture of the neck of the femur. Either there is trivial trauma or just fall from the bed. In osteoporosis, there is more bone resorption than bone formation. Normal bone, there is bone resorption is equal to bone formation because it is a dynamic process. There are two types of osteoporosis, primary osteoporosis and secondary osteoporosis. Primary osteoporosis, there is no underlying systemic cause. There are two main types, postmenopausal due to estrogen deficiency and type 2 senile due to aging skeleton and calcium deficiency. Most common causes of secondary osteoporosis are rheumatoid arthritis and in steroid therapy drug taken by patients. Now, there is more bone resorption than bone formation. The sign and symptoms of osteoporosis are bone pain or tenderness, fractures with little or no trauma, loss of height over time, neck or lower back pain due to fractures, and stoop posture. Now, there is compressed vertebrae lead to stooped posture. Now, there are thick cancellous bone normally, and in osteoporosis there are thin trabeculae and there is more fibrous or fatty marrow inside. And when I am ill, it is He who cures me. This is verse from Quran. Now, read Quran with translation and implement teachings of Quran in your life. The clinical presentation, the sign and symptoms usually the patient present in the hospital. A 70 year old woman presented with severe pain and unable to walk after a fall from her bed, had no major prior medical problem. The plain x-ray of the hip show fracture of neck of femur, and this is the x-ray showing osteoporotic vertebrae x-ray of the back. The biopsy of the bone revealed thin bone trabeculae. Now, assessment. The assessment means that interpretation of the clinical scenario and x-ray findings, and name the lesion and cause of fracture in this patient, and enlist the features which support your diagnosis. Now, the features in diagnosis is postmenopausal osteoporosis, and features in clinical scenario which support the diagnosis are 70 years of age, female patient. Osteoporosis is more common in female patient. The postmenopausal women, no major medical problem, severe pain and unable to walk. The x-ray findings are fracture neck of the femur and compressed vertebrae, thin bone trabeculae and increased spaces in between. Cause of these finding is lack of estrogen leading to postmenopausal osteoporosis. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel, like and share the video.